Figure I see all your passes in the past, you should not mind, I get it. My name is Pichu, so I'm gonna have your horse, now let's.
Oh, can you feel it?
Shit, now let's.
Oh man, it's energy. What you wanna? He caught. What's that?
Hello, saphinde sadibana bafowethu makhosandini usiza umxolisa uvalo uhlakanipho uma uthanda isigisi bangibiza usijol but emgaqweni bangibiza umakhosandini imbongo yakho umntu awuyazi sidume ngocilo this is your boy ke mfethu angihambi ngedwa ngihamba nge-interviews and true music production bafowethu this is our two publications together with umakhosandini imbongo yakho whereby we're looking at the artist sibheka ama-profile wawo sibheka izinto abasuke bezenzile whereby we're looking at the music industry as well as the entertainers of South Africa at large we speak about local when sinikhuluma ngelokali mfana ngithi I speak about abantu Newcastle because that's where I'm from Newcastle, so why not if Big Slam of it? But local is like it, definitely for sure. Meaning last Lekker and Las Newcastle. Anyway, today we've got the king of the game, my guy, I'm fucking telling you. I'm sorry for the F-word. but Yazi, I had to say that. But first, Mpetu is the energy himself. Mpetu, the one and only director of PGU Sony Company. How's it, my guy?
Yeah, man. It's your P, that's a man, man. It's your boy, PGU Sony.
How's COVID treating you?
No man, you know, this thing is very serious, man. Abantu abayithe serious COVID yabulala, and we should protect ourselves. You know what I mean? Like, basically, wear your mask, sanitize, social distance.
Sure.
Those are the most important things that you should focus on. It's yabulala COVID, but trust me. I work in a different business now, so I know.
But first, this year it was 5G. Inhlane into ezingahlangana. Mama yazi science of first wahlulwa nje
ifu. But mamela, before I do anything, let me just greet you officially. My name is PGU Sonic and this is Team PGU Sonic in the building. We are about to take over. Number one cameraman Sandile is in the building. Muzo management. Sibonga. Let's go. Thank you, Black. Thank you, Ntsika. That's the winning team PGU Sonic. That's how we roll.
Cheese. Uzilo. Spectre TV 3. Productions, that's how we're doing it. Makhosandini imbongo first. So let's PG. PG,
sure.
Tell us about yourself, man. Let's take it back. Who is PG? Where it started, man? Like, tell me, like, cool and work. Who are you?
No, man. PG, in fact, it's just the outing. Ehlanganiselayo from Fryhead, basically. And then we moved to Newcastle.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, this is home. Sekhala. My parents are inside.
Definitely.
You know, so basically, umjuta vele kade ngiyathanda entertainment, I love entertainment. Ngikhula bekuthiwa ngiyaphapha ke mina. I was the person uma kuthiwa kwenzeka anything, I was like dead.
Because of the image, yeah. You always play with the image.
I remember growing up, I used to yabo go Edgars, ukhipha amaflyer ngaphandle, umemeze, ngena ngala.
Okay.
Yeah. Then it went up to university when one started like going to school, university. And then you turned the entertainment, develop my race as a kid. But I think it was passionate about MC, because like very, that's my call.
That's your call. Yeah. Then when for you, because if you're calling it your call, which means I cannot ask you what influenced it, but then what you born as it's your call. How did it came about? Beside you, who's born push my paper, my flyers, like yeah. Edgars outside shops and stuff like that. Like when you say, you're going to sing it.
No, man, I think it was India fascinated. I think there was an event at UT. I think it was 2012.
Yeah.
And then Wafika, I think Elvolve lap, and Elvolve was like an Wafika MC lap or something.
Yeah.
And like everyone was like, fuck, this guy was doing Lento Lena. Bon, if it's a crowd, Kijimana. That's what DJ Baby figure. DJ befika adlala 30 minutes ahamba.
Yeah.
DJ adlala i-hour ahamba. Artist feel perform i-hour ahamba. But this guy, UMC, ulokhe khona throughout the event.
The event, yeah.
So it's like, pushing, yeah. And then I was like, yeah, no, I want to do that. Like, really, that's what I want to do. And I kind of found this about MC. I followed them by MC. I followed most of MC in London. I think in the future, that influenced me in hip hop.
Okay.
American hip hop, though.
Yeah.
American hip hop. Like you have your like or an MDMC when they perform, like they
my petty mic all
like,
the time.
Can you feel it?
Yeah,
let's go. Jump, dude.
That's the energy. So it's the energy himself. That's the energy I'm talking about. The energy.
So I understand these people very hip hop. I want more from MC proper.
Yeah.
in South Africa, there was a guy who was Ray J, DJ, I think it's Ray D or something.
Ray D. Something around there, yeah.
So the guy in South Africa was a hip hop DJ, MC, like
Kulula. One and the same, that's what I'm
understand. So, from hip hop, the way they used, if you can go back to hip hop, the way they used to perform before. They perform with those hype men. If you have an artist performing like 50 Cent, they perform. Maybe Candy Shop. And then there's a guy in the back say, Candy Shop. Candy. And that thing, MC. And then I took it locally. And then when they performing, and I loved it.
PG, in what you're telling me right now, mbuka le transformation, man. Mbuka le transformation from you being influenced by something which is outside of this world or in your own pyramids, mostly buisa locally, kuba is something that relates towards into pillar or in bilo yako connection, like every day, maniga, on that one, I'm very proud because buga the element, which means it goes to you now being the director of your own company. So far, the experience, man, before, perspective, which who's PG, where is he going and stuff like that, before si buisa le mbuka, because in certain interest, because I remember me in Vietnam, Jeloma, with Mamma and Gimbong, or stuff like that. She didn't support me at first, but it's not about me. So, I'm going to go to the house. But then, as I'm going when you're directing your own company, the challenge is, man.
No, man, I think what you going back to, I mean, first, I'm lucky, though.
Yeah.
To tell the truth, I mean, I'm lucky. My parents are very supportive. I mean, first, I'm very lucky. Uma is my friend. Uma wears my caps. Up on the pitch, so Nick Mbaba wears my caps. My brothers wear my cap.
So
basically, I mean, my family supports me. And I think before I was in Zimbabwe, because Vela used to host like Newcastle in clubs.
You know, we remember.
And then people will come to her and say, Ngani akusemachwale niyata abo enza. But lapho thina zobhala hustle.
Yeah.
I think any in the footy, Sandile, the cameraman, I think when we met, and then it's like Ireland, 2017. And in Newcastle,
I was told.
We had more people on board, management of Mbuzo. My security team company.
Wait, let's go to the name Mbuzo. You have a guy called Mbuzo. I have a manager. I have a song with Okobzuno of the artist in Newcastle. We named it Mbuzo, and it's because like we are Amba, we are Sala. That's how it goes, man. Getting to know the guy, how's the hustle, with how these people are talking, whether they always talk, but they come to me. But come to kitchen all the time, but they don't get a farm, no matter what's a corner, no corner, so on. Here they always remain because if Azam, I clearly xenobuzi, and we wouldn't be here, we wouldn't be like having an interest in tree to say we need this guy or now I'm like production or publication. Wouldn't it be years on the same thing? I could sing a needle to say no, man. With this guy and talk to him. Anyway, my friends, it's not about us. It's still about PG Usoni. Let's go, PG. You realizing, you said to man about they're supportive, they will preach you Sonic and stuff like that. But I know, man, they will sit in a seat, they were looking at you, maybe, because they had wishes about you, their own wishes.
My parents came in between, I dropped out many times because I had any interest in entertainment.
I
dropped out of school a couple of times.
Yeah.
And then I focused on entertainment, and that's when I started making more money and I started like doing things. But for me, what helped me to be who I am, you've met my team.
Exactly,
we event, one of my events,
DJ Kanyan, Saturday Cruise.
I've worked with you, and so the thing is, for me, you know my team.
Yeah.
I mean, I still say, if Agaze and Given Osandile in my life,
yeah,
I wouldn't be where I am. If Agaze and Given Osandile or my Uputuam, baby, in my team, simpithiso nithi when do it is because of kunezinto mina ezingishayayo where they come in and
come.
Like tina i favorite song yethu is the team izingoma ka Java abangani that's why leyo ngoma ithi bafaka i full tank uma kuya because I would be broke singenamali but uSandile would have money
and
will cover the whole cost of the team and we'll be broke uSibongo umbuzo unemali
that's why
we team it's about the team.
I think now I understand because I'll be like, I'm not going to tell you, but the real man here is Pichu Sony. Just after you pick Nyana, so this boy is probably going to lend our offer because the man here in the energy and some people need the energy. I think it was a good thing. Tell me, I heard you mention 2017.
Sure.
Starting with Team PG Sonic.
Yeah.
I man, the content if you're anywhere, no, can't even be filler. Because as you know, the content, it made it like myself, the content, it made it for man, taking it serious.
No, man, I think what well, I'm not going to say, like, it was just PG Sonic.
Sure.
So then when Sandy joined the team, 2016 late, 2017, we sat down with Sandy Woody. You can now clearly PG Sunday, PG Sunday. So now let's create something as well as Wooty Bang. The family thing.
Okay.
And then that's why we came to Team PG Sonic. It was just the two of us.
Okay.
Sunday, you know?
Okay.
And then we had other team joining. The idea was Wooty, as cool as this thing, in them landing a team, I'm
sure
I'll tell you.
Sure.
We're not in competition with anyone in the team. Yeah, but be careful. How you okala kon team yako is around the moon na bantu who are not gonna be in competition with you. Yabo mina ngu MC a team in.
Yeah.
Usandile udila nge ngokushoot iy'thombe.
Shoot
iy'thombe, ma videos, everything.
Yeah.
Akana competition.
Yabo.
Umbuzo udila ngu Instagram. Umbuzo manager. Umbuzo manager. Manager. He books us enzinto to boost the team. Usibonga. Kono Usibonga. Usibonga is a guy. Unza show the team is safe, is right, hamba kahle team. Umuntu osikhatha usibona lapho ngidala ngoba the team uthi si right yonke. My brother Mpumuze is more on the
socials, he's pushing. Yeah.
So if usibona si team thina, like noma thiwa ngavuka ekseni, we no competition because umuntu wenza into. Be careful uyisabe nabantu. Umuntu ofuna bayimbongi.
Exactly.
Ofuna bayimbongi, umthetha nomfaka team yakho and they're going to compete with you. Understand?
Yeah, your baba, bro.
I'm telling you, I'm not saying, I'm telling you, 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 I we need the money. Ngoba ngitshela ukuthi we need the money, but like now, we've got a bus, we've got the Mark of R, we've got, you understand?
Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up.
That's what this team pitch is on it. And in fact, Babu Gabandu, this idea, hayi lo muntu MC asimangisibangela umsindo wenzani mina ungena kwame clubini ngathatha imike ngathi hello ubhala imali
ine situation iyashintsha futhi ngaphakathi vibe iyashintsha
ngaphakathi mina once ngabamba imike ngathi ngeke feel it sengibhala imali
mana ke phishi usungene kubambeni imike
so
you have worked with a lot of people, man. Sure. Valadira, where you spoke about Ganyan, Slogisari, yeah. Groove, and stuff.
Yeah.
But like, there's so many. Black Coffee, the man himself, telling me, Fetsu, sure. like, tell me the vibe, in fact. And then this was in Z. Just tell me the things that we've done. As UPG, or part of a team PG, or
something. As a team,
yeah.
We've organized my event, homecoming event, where we've got Ganyan, we've got Valadira.
That's what's
up. We've done my event as a team.
I remember my homecoming.
Ganyan, we've got Fresh, we had Oski,
yeah,
we've got.
Yeah, yeah.
We've done my event as a team, PG, Sony, because company means my event as well.
As well, yeah.
We've done my event where we had OTNS.
Exactly,
yeah,
remember that. Yeah, so,
basically, when it comes to as a team,
yeah.
Since I'm an event as a team, squads with spooky artists, can't remember as a team, and then individual as a PG, Sony, you know, I've been blessed. And I've been blessed. I've hosted some of the biggest events.
I've hosted
some of the biggest artists, and then we became friends.
Friends, yeah.
Brotherhood. Ukanyan is a person who I can call now, we say, Wenzan.
And
it's like, hey, Nhlele, Mbuki TV. And we have that communication. Yabo ukuthi from ukumazi is celebrate ngambona but we put the relationship same thing as Usjava.
You did the same, man.
Usjava, I've hosted him. I've hosted him many times. But one day I was like, okay, Azim, I like this guy. Let's talk business. Yabo, we met Usjava, sakhuluma naye. Usjava like mina to tell him like December. Most of the events Usjava got in KZN was from me.
The
organizer. Because we met Nosjava Sakumatin, let me get you events in KZN. And then again, what is Java? Team like, but no, it's cool. I got him, Mama event. Let me tell this big one, right?
Sure.
So, with that, Java, like this year, 2020 event, I'm just waiting for Mama event. We're going to try and have a contract with him in KZN.
Wow, this nigga is revealing such many things. I almost got you there. Wow, you had that, my nigga. Sim PGU, Soniki, they are looking forward to spoiling this job and achieving Khalifa. They've been working together, definitely for sure. Something's gonna come up there. Just imagine these two people, like these artists working together, these great minds. But from Zulu PG, we are in Khalifa, but it's not all about that. Priam, Nsafuno Tsindale, because one of the biggest artists. In fact, he's the dominant. A celebrity we know. But how was to be next to Kofi?
Kofi Mvetsi is very humble. I think I'm supposed to play Kofi five or six times.
Exactly. That's why I'm asking that because like there's something you did to me. I'm gonna finish few years. I think it's for the first time in Genangali Angela. You host the birthday alcohol. PG is like, turn around guys, this is the man of the moment. I need to take pictures with that guy. Take pictures of him. I was like, what the fuck? What are those guys doing, young Ton? Tell me the experience, man, next to the guy and to exchanging words, even to say hi, just for me.
I think to play Kofi, I've supposed to play Kofi maybe like I'm saying 5 or 6 times, yeah. I'm sure. One of the things Wuti, like he's always responsive. Umuntu humble play Kofi. Because you know, you're talking to the stage, you're behind it. So, you talk to him, okay, as in, this guy's got 5 minutes to play, and then you're again. And then, one thing about Blekov, that one thing that Blekov I respect him for. I won't mention names. About Bambai.
Yeah.
Blekov, one thing I respect him for, he allows me to introduce. You understand? He allows me to introduce
your
a stage.
Yeah.
No PG introduce like
do what you wanna do.
Never ban you to like especially my hip hop. I'm a hip hop artist.
Yeah.
Tell him that you ready to introduce Mac Chen. No, as a next dog, don't introduce me. I'm just gonna pop up. But it's the way they do things. And then you're like, okay, it's fine.
But still
even about Shimza, like this guy Shimza. Shimza, I've met Shimza this year. So humble.
I remember.
And even at lunch, no Shimza, the guy is so humble. So, guys like Shimza, they allow me to introduce them
Ushims
even called me with 6 cents and I could be a shine mic. Do your thing. You understand? Yeah. While he's playing, I do my thing, but I look at him. So, like, going back to Black Coffee,
sure.
One thing I was about Black Coffee, which is he has allowed me as an MC to do my job.
Yes, amen.
In fact, one time, I even have a video of that.
What
I mean, to complete, I have a crowd, and he waited for me. I have a video of that. He waited for me to get them when Zayo.
And then was That's what for me, man. But then let's speak about Utimpichu. So like where do you see it in future from now, like in 5 years to come? Like where do you see yourself?
I think what do I see my team, you know, the team I see as being one of the team Pichu Sonic Company has been one of the best in KZN recognized. Which umufung KZN you can try market KZN
artist
of only
PG.
Even my products, like because we do marketing as well, we do promotions as well.
Sure.
Even my products, my phone open to KZN like PG. Because I do have a contract, I do for distill, my promotions of distill. You know, your sister was doing a promotion for me.
Exactly, I remember that. Yeah.
Remember. So,
in fact, she's your sister, but we're going to come to that. I'm the one who raised that up because you were like, and tell me who's up, and you're like, your mama, no, and stuff. So, I'm like, you know, who's pitching?
So basically, where I see my team, For example, in Jangamal, we bought a golf car.
That's what's up.
Anyone in the team drives the car. My friend Muhammad Alu Sandile, Obano Muhammad, they drive the car. It's not mine. A team. We've got a bus, Axel Elam.
A team.
So if anyone wants to use it, because they've worked hard for the thing, we go to a show, it means a stage, but they're behind me.
Exactly.
But how did I get to the show? I'm driving. So it's not about me. It's about the whole team. So
basically, when I'm saying we want to see Team Pichu Sonic 5 years to come, get more events, make more money, because this content you guys are having, it's money. So that's my friend. This is the content that I have of which means we're home. No more time, which means we're home. Because if ever you know something that makes a fit die, like Father Lutz, when first was running Biliako. It be standard. Learn demand. As I said, right now, imagine the school of some PG was on my face. PG, me and you breaking the ice. Like, what is it that we can expect? It can be PG adventure or PG is a Kubega. I actually need some PG Sonic, but push the entertainment industry or Undang's Avengers, but something else.
I think for now, my thing, general manager, which I want to open my own place.
That's the
vision for what's okay. We want to open our own place. I want to get into my own club, I want to get our own place. Because, see, I was on my event.
Yeah.
So I was to my sponsors.
Remember,
when I was in the KT, I had sponsors.
So
if I have my own place, or if we have our own place, you're going to see ends up with me.
Before I answer you. Yes, it's all right. But it's your political, because if you're speaking of your own place, you're speaking of Umhlaba. Which one is your pitch in scene, man?
No.
I'm talking about the apartment, exactly.
No, when I say my own place, Gishindao, a club.
Exactly. Yes. But you where you cut in a land.
No, but we can rent it or somewhere. Yeah, but a vision here too.
You got that right? You can?
Rent it.
Which means if you're out there, you have a place that Team Pichu Sony can use it. Use this opportunity right now. Yeah. You talk to the guy.
Sure.
But be legit. If you're not legit.
Because really, I'm better, like for me, like I think I've worked for my club.
Yeah.
I won't lie. God thinks it's my club. I know how to run a club. I know. So I think good for me now. Vision. I mean, if it cannot happen now.
Yeah.
But my vision or our team vision, which is more than the way it sends my event.
Team Pichu Sonic. I almost call you Team Pichu Sonic. What the fuck? Because you've been instilling. No, man.
It's not about me. That's why I always tell people it's not about me.
But anyway, but I'm not a fan of Stoko. I was catch up here again because we always catch up. Stimulus strategy is a catch up. Stimulus 17 is a catch up. But this time it was a formal thing. And Vanity, I thank you so much for this one. I definitely for sure views. Publications, definitely for sure. Guys, I'm sure this one is going to be a great honor for you, definitely for sure. What the idea is going to grow and it's going to be like be a standard to the of it. But tell them the Makai with Baptola on social platforms.
No,
like, man, like, talk to the people. This is all yours.
I just want
to
say, Kuti, people are sleeping on you, bro. Like, people are sleeping on you. I'm not buying face. I've told this before. People are sleeping on you. You've got so much great talent. And I want to balele on you. One day, go to Masukalo, so blowing up, and they're like, I know him.
Yeah,
so now, what I can tell you, don't stop what you're doing. Don't change. Be something different. As original as you are. You understand? So many times, I've been like, I remember one time, coming from, I was a poster Facebook community, DJ Wati. This 2016, about MC. It's great, but suffering to get scraped like man. We're too busy, we're trying to pitch by my mess. So it's like you, the weekend, go people will be on Facebook. But that had. But I moved beyond that.
Yeah, because that was him marketing you, by the way. Because that was you now, if you want to about back experience.
Yeah.
Because for him to say that, someone would want to come die, Linda Wayne, I was going to be doing it. And that's him advertising what I'm telling, even though they can't advertise in the name. But yeah, I get it.
So man, Jay, someone, like I'm saying, they're sleeping with you, bro. Like, do you continue, bro? One thing I know, I'm a Muslim, I pray. And I know what Allah will provide what is due in due time. So basically, my name is PGU Sonic. Team PGU Sonic is in the program. Basically, if you can follow me on Instagram, it's PGU Sonic. On Twitter, PGU Sonic. PG_Sonic on Twitter. Facebook, PGU Sonic. Follow my page, follow the team. And then we've got a team page, Team PGU Sonic. Follow us. You know, but basically, we are open. In the issue with most people, but we have from far, they must have also in there. Come to us,
we'll help you. Fair, that's what's up, Affair. So, how many views, like this is a publication, if you want to say, we have this kind of interviews. As the Banaka Fus getting out, Affair, you can catch us, Makosandil, Imbongia, Kumtakababa, on all social platforms Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Makosandil Imbong, Mpetsum is the energy himself. Energy.
You say energy, uti wena
he corner.
Energy.
He corner. That's what's up.